93rd Academy Awards ceremony will be an in-person event that will air live from multiple locations in April. The ceremony used to be traditionally hosted at a sole location, the Dolby Theatre in Hollywood, but due to the ongoing coronavirus pandemic, it will be held at various locations. Earlier, it was rescheduled from February 28 to April 25. The Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences released a statement to make the announcement that Oscars ceremony will broadcast live from multiple locations. The Dolby Theatre in Hollywood has been the venue for the Oscars ceremony for a number of years. Every year, in normal circumstances, hundreds of the world's top movie stars would gather in the 3,400-seat theater for a live show, preceded by a red carpet packed with photographers and camera crews. No host has been announced for the ceremony yet. Nominations for the 2021 Oscars will be announced on March 15. Recently, the Academy announced the shortlist in 9 categories. It will come up with more shortlists in the coming days. The final nominations will be announced on March 15. The eligibility period for new films has also been moved back from December 31 to February 28. In June, the Academy pushed back the date of the show by 2 months from its original air date of February 28 to April 25 due to the coronavirus pandemic. That was the fourth time a delay has happened in the annual award ceremony's 93-year history. The first time occurred in 1938, due to flooding in LA, and the next two followed after Martin Luther King Jr.'s assassination in 1968 and President Ronald Reagan's attempted assassination in 1981.